Hey, what's up, everyone? I'm Galactic Grizzly, and welcome to another episode of Road to Dark Matter. Now, as you can see, in this video, I'm using the Kashka, which is the last sniper rifle that you unlock. It's the only one that I have left to get gold camo on before I have diamond for all of the snipers, because I already finished all the other ones. So, in this video, we're playing on Nuketown. I usually really don't like this map, but I figured I'd go ahead and record it just in case something cool happened, and I got an okay score on this, so I figured I'd go ahead and upload it. Now, because it is Nuketown and I absolutely hate this map, I was just camping the whole time, so I do apologize for that. I'm trying to get better, but yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy, and yeah, let's get into this.
Enemy RCXD in your AO.
Advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active. Enemy attack deploy beacon destroyed. Be advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active.
Hostile attack deploy beacon online.
RCXD maneuvering.
Destroyed the attack deploy beacon. Be advised, hostile attack deploy beacon active.
Established overhead.
Close. Make it official.
UAV energy levels 50% depleted.
Attack deploy beacon online. AO pacified. Government forces take the win.